time for bed.
Come on, Ella.
I'm gonna brush my teeth and go to bed.
Wait.
You don't know about brushing your teeth?
How can you not know about brushing your teeth?
Turn away from that. I know you're dog and don't have thumbs.
No, Ella, it is important to brush your teeth. If you don't brush your teeth, all the germs get in your teeth and in your gums. It's called plaque, and it can rot your teeth out. And you can get cavities. And you can lose your teeth. Yeah. If you lose your teeth, you're not going to be able to eat any healthy foods. Right? And a toothache. Toothaches hurt. Only one thing to do. I'm going to teach you how to brush your teeth. Yeah, I know you're a dog. I got that. But everybody else can learn too.
Fortunately, Ella, I have my big teeth with me, so I'm going to teach you how. Something with soft bristles. Okay, and you can change it every couple months. And you need a pea size, just a tiny bit of toothpaste. And tiny little circles at an angle, see? So you get all of the teeth and the gums. Tiny little circles.
Don't go like this.
Tiny little circles. You have to do it for 2 minutes. Inside. Oops. Inside. The back of the mouth. And the tops of the teeth. And again, you have to do it for 2 minutes. Seriously, 2 minutes!
My goodness, 2 minutes seems like forever!
Floss it. We'll talk about that tomorrow. And then your teeth are nice and clean.
Finally! Finally!
And you gotta do it twice a day. Once in the morning and once at night.
That is how you brush your teeth. At least it would be, Ella, if you were a person.